Hey guys, I'm down here in the south of Portugal at the moment. It's insane down here. It feels similar to Australia and down in the south, so it kind of feels like home. It's good to get down here and train and hang out with the local people. And Brazil was an interesting place. They picked up a fifth place there, got knocked in the quarterfinals by Jessica Becker. So Jessica was surfing amazing, and she was definitely the one to beat out there. So we checked out a few sites. Candy Mountain, also known as Sugarloaf. We went up there and watched the sunset over Rio, which is pretty cool. And then we went up to Cristo Redentor too, which was an insane view. You get a 360 degree view of the whole of Brazil. I got a lot to learn from it again, once again. Sort of took the positives out of it. I sort of looked back at Sintra and realised that I stuffed up big time. So learned from Sintra and took that into Brazil and got some better results. So from now, I'm just going to work on fixing the small mistakes and taking that into Venezuela and Puerto Rico. We'll definitely see you all in Venezuela. So keep real, take it easy, and see you guys soon. Ciao.